And welcome back everyone to another episode of the Lakhmids campaign, playing ATTILA Total War.
Ready for orders.
So last time we actually were capable of getting rid of all the assaults on Isla. And it seems that one of our characters actually...
Oh yeah,
that's something I did already. Let's go through these unseasonal conditions, and we completed the noble estate. So if I recall correctly, yeah, we were expanding a farm here, so hopefully that will lead us to expand this towards the palace. But we need centralized rule for it. Weren't we researching that? Yeah, we were. Okay. Of course we could also then upgrade Berdis to a town. And we still have our capital here, which could also be upgraded. But anyway, let's continue. So, our army here is, I would say, excellent for defensive purposes. But it would actually be very nice if we could have some more cavalry, and because we are lacking that severely. And we have a second army here. Under the... my son, the heir of the throne currently, and the king is over here as well. So what I could do is, well, the idea behind this is to keep our king safe.
At your command. We fight for you, my
friend. And actually Aksum took Yatri. That is our old province. So we could try and conquer Dumata, but if we do that, that would severely increase the chance of an attack against us. But I don't think that we have enough funds currently to actually try and restart this area. Let's see if we convert this. Yeah, we don't have enough technology for that. This could be a nice option though, at that point. And we would also like to recruit another agent, but for that we need this. Because I do not want another religious agent. On one hand, it doesn't really matter so much. Okay, let's continue. So the governor here, he will get a public order bonus. And I think also a wealth bonus. And let's give him something else. Use. Do we have something with... No. For this.
How can I serve you?
So into faction politics. I think that it would be best if he actually would become our heir, because he has much better statistics. and our current eldest son. And perhaps we should also promote the governor of Egypt. And also prior to expanding, of course, we do need more food as well. But that's something we are working on. One idea is also to have actually a small navy, but it also costs a lot of money. And currently, I mean, our upkeep is decent, but it's not low.
Ready for orders.
So now also our army is has a disease.
At your command.
So, are we still at the war with everyone else? The problem is I cannot see anything here, so I would ideally like to trade a bit more with people, but
you have my attention.
Yeah, seems to be still not very much possible. How is the religious situation going? Yeah, okay, we almost have a majority. Could increase our gemstone production, but I think we should wait for that. Where does the Aryan Christianity come from? Influence. Local tradition. How is our track tech system doing? Great. The only trading partner that we have is Axum. Yeah, this really should change. Perhaps we should also upgrade this one. Yeah, I think so. Because we definitely need enough food in order to sustain ourselves. I mean, Ancient Egypt was, of course, always, well, and now they still is, very famous for its fertile lands along the Nile. And all the food that produces, the grain. So also, I think back in the Roman days, it was considered to be very, very important to supplying Rome itself, but that was even more the case for, I believe, Tunisia, or its Carthage, the Carthage area. It was, I believe, called the breadbasket of the empire, along with Sicily.
At your service.
My lord. Yeah, we now have an issue with this. By signs of searches. Oh, here they are.
We fight for you, my lord.
That's something we can definitely do something about. If we would build a fleet, how expensive would that? It would be, I fear, too expensive.
How can I serve you?
We should also really start scouting. Let's have a look actually in the religious development here. How strong is that? 27. Pulling towards Eastern Christianity.
Ready for orders. It is an honor to serve you. My lord.
Remain hostile. Because we could, of course, also try to expand in this direction. But maybe not make more enemies if we already have a huge empire against us currently. Yeah, it's just a lot of waiting now. I'm afraid. Waiting for buildings to be built, technologies to be researched, and potentially enemies to attack.
For orders.
As you said, A fugitive has arrived, claiming to be an agent of a rival power. He has requested asylum, but his former employers are demanding his return. He is offered us valuable state secrets. Should we protect him? Okay, let's see what he has. If we would do this.
My lord?
And if he would manipulate him?
At your service. How can I serve you?
We fight for you, my lord.
Yes, we have some food again. Yeah, so this is important, and after that I think we should try to complete this tree. Maybe we should recruit another agent. Yeah, maybe we should.
My words are
Let's
yours
recruit
to
another agent. This will allow us to actually start exploring a bit.
How can I serve you?
Okay, our governor in Egypt. Let's go for this. And how is faction politics looking like? Must say that he isn't really maybe we should go for this instead. Because he isn't earning any influence, to be honest. becoming a retainer. What's this? Seek wife. Now we should be able to. Oh no, not yet. Yeah, first enter turn.
At once.
Damn it. There they are. Oh, they're going for Yasip. I do hope we are to keep our. We should be distracted.
My lord!
We should...
March.
How can I serve you? It is an honor to serve you.
Magistrate's Palace. Could try and do this. Wait, wharf. Let's see how
at your command.
This end with the building first.
Further orders?
Okay, we're still in the positive. That's good. Now we can start sending out our agent. And hopefully, he can start exploring some stuff for us.
My lord.
What's this? Okay. We can do without that for now. Okay, it seems that we have enough food. That's great. So what we could do, I mean, it's not that we have...
At your command. Kill them all! March!
Five turns and then we should be able to build this palace. Let's start exploring again.
It is an honor to serve.
So what do we have here? Oh, these are rebels.
Do you have further orders, my lord?
And then we can go here.
Going ashore, my lord.
The Visigoths. Okay. Theodoric. Huh. These are Western Roman rebels. Let's see
welcome,
if we can get into a...
Welcome.
Not
I,
yet.
In my lord's name, will give you a fair answer before the sun sets. At your service. My lord,
ready for battle. At once, my lord, advance. Make yourselves at home.
Can we actually... We can negotiate with the Visigoth, but...
Do not waste time on pleasantries and babble. Speak what you must and be done.
Let's continue again. Yeah, sorry that it is might be a bit boring this time. There's just not much that we can do. Besides being very careful. And perhaps Aksum can start reclaiming Yathrib again. Ooh. Oh, we have an assassinate army. Okay, well, it seems that we have one big battle now. Too bad that our force is so depleted. And they have a lot of... Ooh, they even have elephants. Well, let's start a deployment. I hope that this will not end up in a disaster, though. But this will be a big fight. Likely they will approach us from this direction, I think. So so. Let's prepare something here and here. Let's at least put some units here.
Orders, my lord. Stand.
And here. And
our aim is through.
Let's have archers here. And archers here. Yeah, with these troops you cannot do a lot, I must admit. They are nice to have. Something like this, maybe. There.
The enemy stands at the gates of our great city, ready to unleash slaughter on the forest men, our people.
Enemy reinforcements approaching.
Our enemy will break on the force and we will drive them back.
The enemy has been sighted.
Oh yeah, they're also there. They have to move quickly now.
Quick march! Our aim is through! At the double! Missiles at your command! Guns at speed! Quick march! Turkish archers! Lose formation! Quick march! My lord!
What are your orders?
We will darken the sky.
At the ready.
Follow
at speed.
Spread out.
Okay, here is our reinforcing army. Let's send them forward. Things here now.
Missiles at your command. Our aim is through.
We await your
broken and unfleeing.
Mason, draw weapon.
Back, back, withdraw.
Missile.
here they come.
Our men return to the fight!
We await your orders!
Here we go.
An entire unit has perished.
Oh, let's get him to the back. Come on.
The enemy have rallied their units. We are at your command.
Keep that. Oh, quickly now.
Missile infantry ready.
Kurdish archers.
Men are broken and running for their lives.
Are things here? They're still fine. But over here it's getting more and more desperate.
And are fleeing.
Oh, damn it. Let's pull them out.
Men have regrouped.
Melee cavalry ready. Attack! Warriors of the desert.
Okay, come on. Let's reform.
Fleeing.
We await your orders.
and return to the battle.
We are at your command.
You are dark in the sky.
The tower has been totally destroyed.
He's ready. Advance at speed.
The battle is turning in our favor.
Just very busy.
The general has been killed. Excellent. We are on your command.
Just trying to win this battle. Let's get them more in the front. Let's try to get those. Come on, all the archers to the front.
The enemy refuses to admit defeat. Their unit has rallied.
We have won this battle, finally.
Ha
that was a great victory, wasn't it? I'm afraid, though, that we might have lost our entire army here, but at least we stopped them completely. So, now that was a big, big fight.
We fight for you, my lord. Ready for battle. At your command. For honor and great glory! Advance!
Now we have them.
Fight for you, my lord.
And his army also is capable of.
Ready for battle.
Let's get him back to Oxyrhynchus.
Ready for orders.
Okay, so he did actually quite well. So for him. We're going with this. And we're going to out him some companions. Give him that.
Ready for battle.
And for him, we're going with Archer Commander Desert Power.
My words are yours to direct.
My lord, a noble
and
cause
he needs more
requires
troops.
Noble men. Our lord needs good fighters.
I think we... Yeah, well... Maybe not yet. Let's just build up more and more funds, because ultimately that will enable us to
These brazen fools deserve only death. Can your mighty generals take the butcher's blade to them?
We will only do this if you accept into a formal military alliance. My separatists are gone. Okay.
Lord? At your service. My lord?
Three turns before we actually get to the
I can assist you further. Making my way. My journey begins. My lord?
We fight for you, my lord. Ready for orders. Make haste, men. Waiting for more orders. Make yourselves at home.
Let's give him
noble
some.
Noble cause requires noble men.
More bowmen. Ateliya would also like to give cursed archers, but they're pretty expensive in upkeep.
At cost. Your command.
At your service.
I mean, it's not that we do not have the money, but it's more. So that would go to -20. Oh no, no, no. Let's skip the turn again.
For orders. At your command.
So these forces have replenished a lot. I think we should have to move them in again.
We fight for you, my lord.
Because how is the garrison looking like? Over here. Oh, it's quite big. But still. What we could try. Let's try this. What we could try is to actually attack them. Just auto resolve.
My lord.
Oh.
We fight I for you, my lord. Ready for battle.
Like advance. This. And then attack their main force. Do we have missile superiority? I think. Great, so we got rid of them all. We will go with the unit replenished.
At your command. Ready for orders. Ready for battle. Get to it, men. My lord. Make haste, men!
My words are yours to direct.
So we got rid of three small armies just prior to them advancing further.
Ready for orders.
Too bad that they got the disease again, but
how can I serve you?
What if we put, how can we do this?
I will show them a better way.
Let's try to do this.
I have done all you asked and more.
So they now should have reduced morale. And let's try to continue.
Sadly, I cannot do as you ask. As you command, my lord.
Okay. Let's enter turn. Let's improve public order. As a governor a bit further. Let's increase that. He is the governor of, oh yeah, the our capital. So for him, it's more food or less corruption. That would actually be a nice one. Go with this and that. Let's see what happens. So at least we got rid of those three Sassanid troops or armies. So that is great. And that will allow us actually to, yeah, he is retreating, so I thought. No, but this will allow us to actually prevent them from linking up and attacking Ayla again in full force. So now they will have to.
Ready for battle. My lord!
It is an honor to serve you. How can I serve you? Is there nothing else?
But this is going to get in the positive. Public order.
My words are yours to direct.
Let's explore here. So we encountered Western Roman separatists, apparently.
I shall rest a while.
And let's progress towards
as
here.
You command, my lord.
Of course, is a naval invasion. Of Constantia. That might actually be nice. Okay, let's complete this turn.
We fight for you, my lord.
Decimate. Let's complete this turn. And then we can start building that palace, which allows us to actually recruit other agents, like the champion. Huns just wiped out that entire city. To be honest, I like the feature, but on the other hand, it's also just terrible because it just ruins everything. I mean, we've used it as well, of course, with abandoning.
Ready for
now we have two armies again that have
my
that.
Lord.
How can I serve you?
Ready for battle.
But at least we can start building the palace. Because this is something... we don't want the polo pitch. We don't want the gardens. We want the palace. And this was already minus 20, so... yeah, let's go for it. And the next thing we want is to research Divine Sanction. And that will complete our tree over there.
At your service.
And then over here we can start
setting forth, my lord.
Exploring again.
I shall take a moment to compose myself. My journey begins.
I don't know who they are. Is that Dacia?
Do not waste words. My people are worthy of better.
Yeah, and with that, I think. Now let's do one more turn. And with that, I think we will conclude this episode of the campaign with the Lakhmids. So, we haven't really made much headway. What's this?
And draw the bow. The arrow will strike where it will, and widows will weep.
Well, they are already helping us, so. That's fine. So we have another enemy again. Now we can, I think, continue with this probably, because this is all more ammunition. At least we now have more campaign range.
We fight for you, my lord. My lord! You there! Get to work!
Ready for fight. Let's move our king towards Berenice. To reinforce it a bit. And we should also recruit.
It is a great and glorious thing to fight for our
charges.
Ready for battle.
Or perhaps not. Perhaps just two units of spearmen should suffice. One final thing that we can still do is just explore this a bit.
How can I serve you? As you command, my lord.
Yeah, and with that we will conclude this episode. So please like and subscribe. It really helps me and my channel out. And hope to see you again next time. Take care.